Box and toe workout. Start by shuffling it out. Let's get all loose today. Quick warm up. Let's do some squats here. Keep going. Stay down. Go. Stay down. 4, 3, 2, come up. Shuffle it out. Bring it around. We're gonna do some punches. First on the right side. And 4, 3, settle your feet and jab. Jab. Extend that arm. Come on, guys. Let's go. Hit. 4 more. 4, 3. Now crosses. Crosses. Now watch your back foot. Pivot that back foot. Come on. Abs are in. 4, 3. Hooks. 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 Come right across the body. 4 more. 4, 3. Uppercuts. Up. Come from the hip. Again, your hip is part of that punch. Breathing, abs in. 4, 3, 2. Shuffle back. Come around this side. 4, 3, jab it, right here. Come on, hit. So now extend the arm, 95%, don't snap the elbow. 4, 3, cross. Back foot, watch that pivot. Other arm's in guard, right? Come on. 4 more. 4, 3. Hook. Bring it right around. Breathing. Abs in. 4, 3. Uppercut. You knew it. Come on. Let's get 4 more. 4, 3. Shuffle back. Good job. 4, 3, bob and weave. Let's go. Lift the leg. Up. Bob and weave. Good job, guys. 4, 3, jab center here. Just get y'all warmed up. Ready to go. 4 more. 4, 3. Give me some hooks. Four more. Uppercuts. You got this, guys. Give me 4 more. 4, 3, 2, squat. Bring your arms in guard, now circle in. Two more here. You almost ready? Shuffle it out. I'm ready. I'm gonna start my timer. So keep shuffling, get ready to go. I'm excited. Hope you are too. Here it goes. Bring it around. Double jab cross. 4, 3. Double jab cross. Double jab cross. Double jab cross. Come on. Double cross. The jab stings them. Cross knocks them out. Now bring the cross low. Two more. And down. Good. Right leg lunge front and back. Front and back. Front, back. This is the tone part. Front. Keep running the right leg. Got it, guys. Work those legs. Four more. Four, three, two, one. Shuffle it left. Double jab across the side. Here we go. Four, three, two, double jab. Double jab, cross. Double jab, cross. Come on. Breathe. So really think about keeping those abdominals in, right? And don't lift your shoulder when you punch, okay? So keep your shoulder down, away from the ear. Bring that cross low. Come on. Ha! You got it. One more. Bring it back. Run that left leg, ready? Right here. Front and back. Keep going. Keep that chest up. Good job. One more set. Bring it center. Here we go. Shuffle it out. Jab cross four. And two jabs. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Keep moving. You got it. Finish it, guys. You don't want a jack squat. Let's go. Come on. Last time right here. Just jab cross, go. Come on, drill it. Drill, baby, drill, come on. Keep moving. Got 15 seconds. Come on. I'm with you, but are you with me? You're not watching me, are you? Hope you're doing it. Shuffle it back. Jab cross four. Jack your feet twice. In four, three, two, jab cross. That's it. One, two, three, four. I'm having fun on a Friday. Woo, come on. Come on, you got 20 seconds. Let's go. Couple more. One more. Just jab cross. Go. Shoulders down. Raise the ears, right? Shoulders down. Come on. Abs in. Yeah, I'm from Jersey, so I say abs. Come on. Don't give up. Keep hitting. Four, three, two, shuffle back. Moving on. All right, guys. Twist four and hooks. Twist four. One, two, three, four, hook. Moving on. Now I'm gonna add a high-low hook, okay? Right then left, high-low. Twist. One, two, three, four. High, low. You're not done. Not yet. One more time. Okay, that's up. Squats. Squat. Squat and front kick. Good. Come on. Push with the heel. Lean back and push the heel. Like you're breaking the door down with your foot. Push. Heel. Four, three, two, one. Shuffle it out. Ah. One twist, one hook to a knee. Here's how it goes. Twist. Twist, knee hook, twist. Really working that waistline. Abs in. 15 seconds. We got this. Come on. Keep moving. Two more. You're gonna squat. Squat. Just stay here for a second. Next we're gonna twist to go that side. Okay? How you guys feeling? I hope you're okay. And I sure hope this is on. Keep going. Nice and deep. Work the legs and glutes. Got four more. Four, three, two, get a twist. Ready? Twist. Twist, knee. You should really feel this in your waistline. Twist. Twist. Get the knee up. Come on. I see people saying stuff, but I'm so far away and I'm getting tired, so I can't really respond to you. But keep going. Twist. Knee up. 15 seconds. Lands in the waistline. Lower abdominals. Quads. Come on. Four, three, two, shuffle. Nice job. Good job. We're going to change it up. I'm gonna go to alternating uppercuts. So it's alternating uppercuts and a back knee. Ready? Four, three, two, alternate. One, two, three, knee. But I need power in those punches. Don't just do this. Abs are in. Every time you get an uppercut, it's a crunch. It's a standing crunch. You got this. Make that knee worth pulling, guys. Make it worth it. Seconds. Two more. One more. And hold. Down. Curtsy. Down. Curtsy. So it's a split squat. Curtsy. Really blast that lower body. Working the glutes, hips, saddlebags. Come on, working the side. Let's go. Right here. Sit it. Last one. Set it. Set it. Uppercut. three knees right here. Up. One more like that. Now uppercut and one knee. Don't cheat the uppercut. Come on. You gotta breathe. You gotta breathe. Ah. 10 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Split squat. Pulse 3. Down. Keep going. All the weight is in that front leg, right? Front leg. So feel your heel push through the ground. Come up. Sit in the heel. Now push through it. Good. Two more. One more. Shuffle back. Let's go. This side. Alternating uppercuts and back knee. Ready? Let's go. Pull it. Come on. Abs in. Come on. Let's go. Pivot that back foot, right? Pivot it. Last two. Come on. Don't give up. Burning calories. Tone up. And down. Down. Curtsy. Really sit in that hip, okay? Sit. If you don't like the curtsy for whatever reason, I hope you like it. It's really valuable for toning up the outer thigh and hip. But if you don't like it, just do these the whole time. Okay? Just split squat. One more. One more. Set it up. Inside. Three. Inside. Three. Please go. She has no. One more time. Now one knee, one knee. That uppercut, come on. Boom. We got it. How y'all feeling at home? 10 seconds. Bring it. Two more. Split squat. 3, 2, 1. Again, front heel. Front leg does all the work. The back leg is almost like a balancing thing. Okay? It's like a kickstand. Sit in that heel. It matters. It matters. One more. Here we go. Moving on. Jab cross. Hook cross. That's it for now. Jab cross. Hook cross. Jab cross. Hook cross. Come on. Jab cross. Hook cross. Cage should be really turning. All about the rib cage. Come on. You got it. One more time. Watch it out. Side lunge into a knee. Let's go. Sit. We got this, guys. off the ground to get the knee up. You can do this, I know you can. Yes, it's worth it. Four more, sounds quick. Two more. And bring it. Jab cross, hook cross. Four, three, two. Jab cross, hook cross. Feels good. Jab, cross. You have to extend that cross, guys. You have to. The combos are easy, so you can work them hard. Okay? One more time. March it out. Side lunge into a knee. You ready? Let's go. Push. Push. Come on. Yes. You guys doing great. Two more. And up. Good job. Ankle steps. So, jab cross, hook cross, home and jack. Ready? Jab cross, hook cross, home. So when you get home, slip, slip. That's it. Let's go.
Thank you.
cool down. Shouldn't have done that. Two more times, guys. Let's go. You got one more in ya? Yeah, you do. Keep this going. Push it down. 8, 7, finish it. 6, 5, 4, you doing it? 3, 2, 5, and leave. Great job, everybody. Bring it back. Bring it up a little bit. Nice job today. Bottom side. Center, center, center it. Side to side. Finish with that waistline, guys. You got this. Reach down. Down the side of the leg, okay? Bring it back up. Reach down. Reach. Bring it back up. And down. Ah, big breath in. I'm gonna stretch you out in a second. Stay right there. Can you drink a water? Can you drink a water? Whew. I'm gonna stretch you out. I am not leaving you. You gotta stretch out, right? 2 minute stretch. It's not a big deal. You can stay with me. And you have to stay with me. Made it this far, you gotta stretch. Switch. One more time. Feel the stretch through the hip, all the way up. And switch. Now, head to the left. Switch. Bring it up. Interlace the fingers behind you. Push down and lift up away. Release, big breath in. Circle to right. Switch. Breathe, chin is away from the chest. One more time. Last time, left. Bring it down. Right heel in front. Hold it. Switch it. Center. Feet are down. Round and flat. Round and arch the back. So round and arch. Round. Arch. Twist. Right first. Center. Roll it up. Breath in. One more. Oh my gosh, I love that. I had so much fun with you guys. Thank you for joining me. I'm humbled that you tuned in and honored that you did it with me. Means a lot. Hope you loved it. We got to get through this time, and we will. We'll punch our way through. So for Kelly for Coffee Fit, I'll see you later.
That was good.
Oh, I just took my face right.